Okay, hello. Hi everyone. Welcome to another episode of Eating Thai Snacks Review. So, today I'm very excited to present to you guys Lay's. Okay, Lay's in Thailand is
very excited.
Yeah, it's very they are full of different funny flavors, and Lay's has consistently been producing a lot of new flavors of potato chips in Thailand. I'm sure if you've been there in Bangkok, any 7-Eleven, Family Mart, you would have seen that they always have a Lay's display there, and they always have a lot of new and funny flavors. And today what we're going to review is actually the salted egg flavor. Okay, unfortunately salted egg is kind of passe lah. It's like there was this phase where everything they also put salted egg flavor, anything you can find.
Everything.
Yeah, literally everything, like popcorn, zi cha, anything you can think of, chicken, fried chicken, vegetables, what, seaweed, all sorts of funny things. Even salted egg steamboat I also heard of before, which is really strange.
But you got try any other kind of salted egg?
The most common one is fish skin. I'm sure a lot of people has tried. I think this brand is Irvin's. Then they also have many other brands lah that has this salted egg flavor. So it's nothing new. Okay, but once again I must say that I have very high expectation of this Lay's. So shall you do the honors and open?
So you always eat potato chip one, right? Like, so
yeah. King of junk food. Any type of potato chip I will try. Yeah. Of course I've tried some really good ones over the years, and I've tried some really bad ones and waste of money over the years. So
what are the top criteria for a potato chip to be very good?
It must not be noir in the first place. There are some that I've tried before. Salted egg flavor. I don't want to mention the brand now, okay, but when you take out the potato chip,
you whisper to me the brand.
You put it in your mouth, right? Oh, it's being sold in Singapore. It's a product of Singapore actually. You put it in your mouth, the entire potato chip is like noir means like soggy. I don't know why, but it's just the way it is. It's not that the potato chip has turned bad. Yes, I tried it twice. It's like that. It's consistently like that. So
now you make me want to try the noir one. Then
it's up to you. It's super not nice. I don't recommend you wasting your money on it. So yeah. So I think Lay's has always been a very good. They always do a very good job of making potato chips lah. So well, let's see. Of course, actually, I've already tried a lot of other flavors lah. But this is the first time actually I'm trying this salted egg flavor. So I can really smell the salted egg flavor from here. So this is promising. Promising. Okay, but one thing that
shaking hands.
Yeah, correct. One thing that salted egg. What the hell are you doing?
No, as in like, can hear the crispy
salted egg
knocking against each other. You know?
Salted egg flavor, a lot of people actually do not know that. Okay, in Singapore context, I'm not talking about anywhere else, but in Singapore context, right, salted egg flavor actually has a little bit of spiciness in it. Just a little bit chilli, yes. Because you go to the zi cha place and you order anything with salted egg, right? By right, there's supposed to be curry leaves inside. They fry together, curry leaves, and a little bit of chilli. Not a lot, just a very, very, very small tinge of spiciness in it.
So it sounds like salted egg crab, leh.
Dui, but default salted egg style, okay, in Singapore, otherwhere else in the world, I honestly do not know, but in Singapore context, if you order anything that's salted egg, like in zi cha or whatever, right, it has to have that flavor. So, a lot of places are just missing that tinge of spiciness and the curry leaves, and it's just salted egg yolk taste, that's all. So, which is kind of like pointless, lah. Okay, 废话不多说, let's try it.
The expert. that I
yeah, expect. It definitely smell exactly like what your typical salted egg chips.
Yeah, I mean it smells really good.
Yeah, so okay, let's try.
Okay.
As expected, with most salted egg chips flavor one, right, you will find that the chips has lesser crunch in it than as per normal chips. Meaning like, for example, let's say you just get a seafood flavor or whatever other flavor, you always compare the salted egg flavor and the normal ones, right? 那个 salted egg 的 always will have like less, just slightly lesser crunch. I think it's because of the salted egg seasoning and the powder on it that make it like, you get me?
Less crunchy lah.
Yeah, like normal.
Slightly.
Correct. Like normal potato chips is like 100% crunchy. Mm. Then this one will be like 90 or maybe 92% crunchy. It's just slightly missing it lah. But I must say that the taste is really fantastic. It's missing the spiciness of it. Although I don't think the Thai people has the same interpretation of salted egg flavor as what Singapore, you know, those zi cha places that we do lah. But the salted egg flavor is definitely there.
Wow, I think I really very hard to stop. I don't know how to describe. As in, I just want to keep going.
My too loud.
Wow. Come on.
Wow, this is really good.
I got to push it aside. It's
so good.
Yeah, it's. I don't want to say it's very nice.
Yeah.
It's just. I mean, I'm not a fan of chips like him. In fact, I don't really go for chips. If you give me like snacks to choose from, right? Usually it's chips.
You rather eat peanut.
Okay, I'm not saying I'm an uncle lah, huh? But
okay.
No, but really, chips is not my number one choice.
Hey, they actually have a warning here, leh. Less consumption and physical exercise for health. But who cares? I don't care.
Okay, but you saw it, so we must tell everyone.
Yeah. But salted egg, being salted egg, just too much will make you gelat lah. So, and one thing about Lay's in Thailand, right? All these special flavors, right? They are actually very. I would say they are actually quite smart lah. They always produce them in like a standard size packaging. They do not have something that is like bigger than this. Usually lah.
I thought Lay's got bigger one.
They have, but it's normal flavor. It's either original.
Or
normal 的啦,
or
original,
sweet and sour.
Original 的 flavor. 对. This type of special ones, right? They don't produce in super big bags one. So that when you want to bring back or you want to eat it yourself, right, you have to buy many many of these. Yeah, so what I do is always I go for the other flavor, which is the one that I love the most is I think it's the tom yum flavor, tom yum basil flavor.
Okay.
I always whack that one. Yeah, so
but, yeah la, the packet already tell you better eat less and exercise more.
But then again, one dimensional lor, 就是 you taste salted egg, then a bit sian, then that's it. Oh. But,
so is it up to your expectation?
差一点点.
Oh.
跟着差一点点, but then again, I could be using a different rule of measurement against this.
Maybe if they throw a half salted egg inside, then we'll exceed your score. La.
如果放一点辣椒 or curry leaves flavor inside, then I think it's going to be 5.5.
Okay.
So for this,
I thought you said you're not a spicy person.
Actually, 有一点辣辣的, 还是又是我的,
why you pass that to me? I said I don't want to eat.
还是又是我的 imagination. 有没有一点辣辣? 还是是我的 imagination?
我没有吃到辣啦。
Okay.
I think it's imagination.
Yeah, that means it's my imagination. So I think rating-wise, upon 5, I give
you
it 4.
You cannot grade for this one.
Why cannot?
I think your hallucination too strong.
If it's purely rating on just the flavor alone, I could say it's 5.5 because it's better than most of the salted egg snacks that I've tried out there, to be honest. But if you add in a bit of personal influence, right, we'll give it 4.5 lah. Mm. Yeah, because there's room for improvement for this. I feel.
As I said lah, chips not my like first choice favorite.
You
like it lah. Yeah, so I think for me it's like maybe 3 or maybe 3 or
3. I mean, the peanuts you gave 5 before. The peanuts you gave 5.
Chips not my game. And it's like mostly it's like salty lah. It's like this is like salty but with the
对啦，就是太过 one dimensional 了。But I mean chips being chips, sometimes you can't expect too much also. But very good.
Take lah.
This portion is only meant for one person only. Cannot be more than one person eat one.
Wow, but I eat really, I think also must share lah. Better to share.
You know, in Bangkok, every time you are walking around, you got nothing to do, right? When you are walking from point A to point B, right? You should always carry a bag and bring all this along. Then you are bored, walk, then sian, hungry already. Then you just take it out, open.
What? 三餐吃这个?
没有啦, just snack in between your breakfast and your lunch. Okay?
So, you exercise whole day also no use.
正经啊，做那个口径的活，就是。 Okay. So that's it.
Have a try. I think it's really quite special with the salted egg.
Salted egg lovers will definitely love it. Trust me. So that's it from us for this episode for our review of the Lay's salted egg flavor. And we will see you guys in the next snack. Okay?
Bye
bye. Continue eating.
Hey, one more.
Wow, that's okay.